Is your smoke alarm constantly chirping? Don't ignore it. Most of the time, it's a sign that the battery is running low and needs to be replaced. But there are other reasons as well. For example, dust, humidity, and age can all cause a smoke alarm to chirp. So regular maintenance is key to keeping your home and loved ones safe. Make sure you test your alarms regularly and replace them every 10 years. Want to learn more? Just search security.org smoke alarm.